I walked up those old familiar steps, made my way down the aisle, took a seat. And there was never a need for a jury to try me. I placed these chains on my own hands and feet. Preacher talked about a man from Galilee. He hung on a cross to take this guilt from me. Well, I rushed down that aisle and I fell to my knees. That was the day a carpenter mended the brokenness in me. Oh, he mended me. Oh, he mended things. So I set out running. And I was gonna tell the world about the day my King came and ransomed me. About that grace no man can earn, and the beauty of the word that's been spoken since dawn of eternity. The preacher talked about a man from Galilee, and he hung on a cross to take the guilt from me. And I rushed down that aisle and I fell to my knees. That was the day a carpenter mended the brokenness in me. Oh, he mended me. Oh, he mended me. So if you're shackled, if you're tired, you need relief. Want to introduce a carpenter, he can fix anything. He defeated hell, he makes the blind man see. And he's the same carpenter that built his home inside of me. Oh, he built his home. Oh, he mended me.